Well, new this morning, a serious crash in Wauwatosa right near the border with Brookfield. This happened at about 10 o'clock last night on Capitol Drive at 124th Street, right near the Target store. The westbound lanes were briefly shut down during the investigation, but they are back open now. We have reached out to Wauwatosa police for any more information and for an update. We are waiting to hear back.